Hi, I'm Sam Daly, and welcome to another episode of Sam Daly's HomeGrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent and the best local businesses. But as usual, we take you on an adventure. We are in Sacramento, California. This area is called Old Sacramento, or Old Sac. It is basically an area which has been preserved back to the Gold Rush era, and even the highway was built around it. Now, this bronze statue by Thomas Holland depicts the 1,966-mile journey of the Pony Express. And Sam Hamilton is the guy on the horse. And he rode into a building to deliver their first shipment right here in Old Sacramento. Today, we take you on a historical journey into the past, like we love to do. Right here on Sam Daly's HomeGrown. We'll be right back after showcasing the Valley's best talent right here on Sam Daly's HomeGrown.
Oh, no. No.
Come on,
no.
Dad.
No.
Relax. Let loose. Look at all the women here.
I can't move on right now. No.
Look, you need someone who will watch the game with you. Someone who likes to dance. You need a girl like that.
There's a girl I've seen around from time to time. Down at the dance hall with her partner in crime. From the stage as she dances by, a Johnny Cash shirt and her big blue eyes. Through the smoke and the lights, she'll sneak a peek. Two-stepping on that old sawdust, one look is all I need. Man, she's got that thing, wearing that Lone Star smile. Her round boots and daisy dukes ain't ever going out of style. Something about her country girl in a longhorn cap and a ponytail. Oh, 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 I wish I had a girl like that. Strumming on my old guitar, South Texas town. She's a light that's shining bright. That neon sky, a girl like that's on my knee, long necks hanging off her fingertips. Days of no putting on a show all through the night. Looking at her, looking at me with those good kiss me eyes. Man, she's got that thing, wearing that Lone Star smile. Corral boots and daisy dukes ain't ever going. Down. Something about a country girl in a longhorn cap and ponytail. Oh, 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 I wish I had a girl like that. A couple more bandana shots to get my courage up. She's out of my league, I don't give a damn. Try my love. Man, she's got that thing, wearing that Lone Star smile. Corral boots and daisy dukes, they ever go out of style. There's something about a country girl in a longhorn cap and ponytail. Whoa, I wish I had a girl like that.
In deep South Texas. Yeah. You ever hear of Groupo or, you know, Salina. You've heard of Salina, right? Well, south of that. South of Corpus Christi, real great. Oh, hey. Hi, I'm Sam Daly, and welcome to this week's episode of Sam Daly's Homegrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent and the best local businesses. And we're right here in Old Sacramento, California. And we're here at the River City Saloon, where they have the best Bloody Marys. And folks, nothing says breakfast of champions like a Bloody Mary. Now, here's an interesting fact right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown. We're all about history. And I tell you, folks, Sacramento, Old Sacramento, was built on top of an even older Sacramento that was destroyed by a flood. So this city here was built on top of another city, which is down here, underground, right here in Old Sacramento. Back in the 1880s, the gold rush was in full swing, and this beautiful little hamlet was created by the money that was generated by the gold rush. Great businesses, great buildings, which still exist today. I strongly suggest, if you love history, you come down to Old Sac, right here in Sacramento, California, on the northern part of this beautiful state. We'll be right back right after this next song, right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown, featuring the Valley's best talent.
Love is a heartache every time, playing games inside.
Hi, I'm Sam Daly. We'll be right back right after these messages right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown on Somos El Valle, KRGV, channel 5.3, Spectrum Cable Channel 1241.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
Are you getting hit by bad sleep? Mattress Galleria will fight for your good night's rest. Call now, 956-800-4027, 956-800-4027, with 3 locations, in McAllen on the expressway, in Harlingen on Dixieland Road, with over $1 million of inventory. Find us at mgsleep.com. We are your top sleep shop. Mattress Galleria, with a 10-star rating for 10 years of service. Just remember the Z.
My name is Spencer Markle. I'm the senior partner of the law firm of Markle de la Cruz.
My name is Obed La Cruz. I'm a partner at Markle de la Cruz LLP, and we specialize in civil litigation, business litigation, non-subscriber defense.
Mi nombre es Daniela Saiba y soy abogada asociada en Markle de la Cruz. Nos especializamos en litigación en materia civil. Manejamos todo tipo de casos sobre lesiones, fallecimientos y cualquier daño corporal, también en materia comercial y de negocios.
Why have the best attorney in the Rio Grande Valley when you could have the best law firm in Texas?
This is Mamalón Mezcal.
El 80% de los mezcales se hacen con agave espadín.
Wow.
El otro 20% se hacen con agaves silvestres.
Mmm. The absolute best tequila in the world is right here in Nuevo Progreso. You could either get it at Arizona or at Angels. The only place to get it is here in Nuevo Progreso. Come taste the difference. Mezcal. Tequila Silver, Tequila Reposado, and Añejo. Available now. Come down and taste the difference. Minga's Legacy Barbershop right here at 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. Third generation barbers. Minga's Legacy Barbershop. How do they get a hold of you, Dave?
Super simple, man. All you gotta do is go on the, online or go to our Facebook. You can find the link at legacybarbershopbooksy.net and you can book with them or just call the shop and we'll be able to take care of you.
How long have you been coming to Minga's Legacy?
10 years?
A decade.
No, actually, but you've been to the one in Elsa as well, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so
even longer from Elsa.
Wow, that's fantastic. It's Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here, 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. And what do we say here at Minga's?
Boom shakalaka.
Welcome back, folks. We're right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown, where we're taking a historic adventure right here in Old Sacramento, California. Can you imagine these huge implements were utilized to scoop up the land and to sift for that wonderful commodity known as gold. During the gold rush, a great amount of the gold that was found in them thar hills was brought here to Sacramento, California. This is that commodity. Gold lies in the heart of Sacramento's legacy. News of its discovery at Sutter's Mill nearby Coloma spread like a shockwave in 1848 and created a worldwide frenzy. This race for the riches triggered the largest migration in the world, and over 80,000 gold seekers flooded the region in 1849 to search for the mythical El Dorado. These were the tools of the trade. If you wanted to mine for gold here at Sutter's Mill, close by here to Old Sacramento. Here you have an old powder horn and a flintlock pistol. Of course, couldn't actually be able to dig for gold without a pickaxe. We'll continue our adventure right after this song, right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown.
Tú me haces sentir esta manera, ¿sabes?
Sí, mi amor.
¿Sabes qué? Me has hecho el hombre más feliz. Pobre.
No te aparezcas, por favor. Menos ahora debes entenderlo. Ganas llorando, pidiendo perdón, tratar de arreglar lo que no tiene arreglo. Porque conozco tu intención, tus explicaciones no las necesito. Cuando pudiste no te interesó, y ahora que quieres si ya sabes que alguien más está en tu sitio. Perdé mucho tiempo en sanar mis heridas, si te hace lo mismo tú me entenderías. Todo lo que duele una decepción, pegar los pedazos. Es punto y aparte. Entiendo que fuiste parte del camino, solo eras el viaje, mas no eras el destino. ¿Verdad que duele escuchar esto? Ya me imagino.
Hi, I'm Sam Daly. We'll be right back right after these messages right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown on Somos El Valle, KRGV, channel 5.3. Spectrum Cable Channel 1241.
This is Mamalón Mezcal.
El 80% de los mezcales se hacen con agave espadina.
Wow.
El otro 20% se hacen con agaves silvestres.
Mmm. The absolute best tequila in the world is right here in Nuevo Progreso. You could either get it at Arizona or at Angels. The only place to get it is here in Nuevo Progreso. Come taste the difference. Mezcal, tequila silver, tequila reposado, and añejo. Available now. Come down and taste the difference.
My name is Spencer Markle. I'm the senior partner of the law firm of Markle de la Cruz.
My name is Obed La Cruz. I'm a partner at Markle de la Cruz LLP, and we specialize in civil litigation, business litigation, non-subscriber defense.
Mi nombre es Daniela Saiba y soy abogada asociada en Markle de la Cruz. Nos especializamos en litigación en materia civil. Manejamos todo tipo de casos sobre lesiones, fallecimientos y cualquier daño corporal, también en materia comercial y de negocios.
Why have the best attorney in the Rio Grande Valley when you could have the best law firm in Texas? Are you getting hit by bad sleep? Mattress Galleria will fight for your good night's rest. Call now, 956-800-4027, 956-800-4027, with three locations, in McAllen on the expressway, in Harlingen on Dixieland Road, with over $1 million of inventory. Find us at mgsleep.com. We are your top sleep shop. Mattress Galleria, with a 10-star rating for 10 years of service. Just remember the Z.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here at 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. Third generation barbers. Minga's Legacy Barbershop. How do they get a hold of you, Dave?
Super simple, man. All you gotta do is go on online or go to our Facebook. You can find the link at legacybarbershopbooksy.net and you can book with them or just call the shop and we'll be able to take care of you.
How long have you been coming to Minga's Legacy?
10 years?
A decade.
Hold on. No, actually, but you've been to the one in Elsa as well, right?
Yeah. Even longer from Elsa.
Wow, that's fantastic. It's Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here, 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. And what do we say here at Minga's?
Boom shakalaka.
Hi, this is Sam Daly. Welcome back to the show. And one of my favorite things to do when I'm out on vacation is meet people. History isn't only your surroundings, but it's people. And here's a prime example of that. What's your name, young lady?
Amanda Madrid.
And tell us about this beautiful historic site, Old Sacramento.
There's a lot of original building around here. It's from 1849.
1849?
Yes, absolutely.
All right. So it's been around for a while. Now, from what I understand, Old Sacramento was built on top of an even older Sacramento.
That is true. I want to say that's the reason why Old Sacramento differentiates from Midtown, because this is all original, and like there's no liquor stores around here, because I wouldn't want to tear a building down just to put a 7-Eleven in here.
Right, I got you. That's for sure. So underground here, is there another town?
I want to say they do underground tours in the Sacramento History Museum, and I think they do one in the Round Table.
The Round
Table.
Somewhere
over there, yeah.
Right, that's great.
Well, I'm just maintenance, but I wish I could be...
No, but you're still California State Park. That's right. So the best part of being on my show is being able to meet people like this. God bless you. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for letting us in on your little history. Because history isn't just a historical site. It's people. Like this beautiful young lady right here. Right here in Sacramento, California on Sam Daly's Homegrown. These beautiful cobblestone roads, which still exist right here in Old Sacramento. It's absolutely amazing. Here the California Steam Navigation Company, steamers for San Francisco. This is the Delta King, beautiful steamship paddle boat, which provided service from here to San Francisco back in the 1800s. Absolutely beautiful part of Old Sacramento. I strongly suggest if you have the ability to spread your wings and explore the world, especially the United States, you'll find jewels like this. All aboard! Thank you for joining us on this great adventure right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent and the best local businesses. And of course, we took you on another vacation right here in Sacramento, California. I'd like to thank, as usual, our veterans, our first responders, and our teachers who are tremendously underpaid. Until next time, I'm Sam Daly, and this has been Sam Daly's Homegrown. Boom shakalaka!